Hello everybody, we are live. Doing some dirt racing here tonight. Just give me 1 second here and we'll head out on the track. Yep, Dylan, we're back at it again today. How you doing? Oh, tighten up my shifter. Yeah, what's up, Chris Scott? Oh, the race is ready. We already gotta start qualifying, guys. No practice for us. Jamal Cibola, thanks for the like.
Oh, yeah.
Dylan Maxwell, thanks for the like as well. Maybe next time, Chris. Maybe next time.
Oh, yeah.
Chris Scott, thanks for the like as well. Buy him books, send him to school. What does he do? Eat the teacher. What's up, Gopal? That's cool. You're from India. That's pretty neat. How's the COVID-19 over in India? You guys, I am racing, so I can't look at the comments all the time, but give me a few minutes and I will look at them. Alright, Dylan, I'm gonna try, man. We'll see how it goes, Dylan. Qualifying here, guys. We'll see if we can make the race. Hell yeah, brother. That's right. I think I missed my pit exit here. I don't know. We definitely missed our pit exit, or pit turn there. Yeah, see, we got the black flag. Oh, guys, it's rough. All right, you have a good day, man. Because I don't know what's going on here now. I know we didn't do too good in qualifying. Alright guys, we got a couple of minutes. Alright, Chris. Alright. Alright guys, it's officially race time. Let's see what we can do. We got 20 laps around here. Let's see if they're going to let us race or not, because we did get the black flag. Oh, they are. Look at that. There's the pace truck. Alright, grid here. Probably grid in last place. Hello everybody, if you're new to the stream, drop a comment, drop a follow, drop a like. We're doing some dirt racing here. I think it's the Langer National Speedway. Let's try to have Let's shut up, clean race drivers. Guys, we're still new to this whole dirt thing. I'm not the best at it, but we'll try it here. Never gonna let the grid here, we'll go. Alright guys, here we go. Let's see what we can do here. Eric Fillmore, thanks for that like, man. What's up, Tan? How's it going, buddy? Guys, I realize my screen's dirty. It won't let me clean it for some reason. I'm sorry. Trust me, it's bothering me too. Don't worry. Street stock. That's right, Eric. Well, we're just crashing the wall, guys. Jared, thanks for the like, man. Appreciate it. Oh, we spun out, guys. There we go. I was hitting the wrong button, guys. I'm sorry. There we go, here. We're still in fourth. We're doing good. Oh, we lost it, guys. We're done for. Well, guys, we messed up. I've only been in it for a month or so, not even. I have a TMX Thrustmaster Pro Racing Wheel with a TH8A shifter and a clutch and pedal set. And I just do it for fun. Oh, we're done already, huh? Nice. Yeah. We're three laps down, guys, but we're in fifth. Oh, well, guys, that's the end of the race, I guess. It's checkered flag. We came in fifth. Look at that. Fifth place, guys. Not bad, not bad. Justin, how's that terrible? Fifth place is not bad. Thanks, Eric. Thank you. Appreciate it. We're going to go find another session to race in, I think, guys. Let's see what we can do this time. How's everybody doing today? You know, it's Sunday evening. Dylan, I have a YouTube as well. It's Muffin Space Gaming 48. I post videos on there as well. Eric Fillmore, thanks for the follow. I appreciate that, man. Sorry guys, this is taking a little bit longer than normal. I don't know what's going on here. Well, Dylan, that'd be cool. I'll definitely watch that. We got 14 viewers right now. What is going on, everybody? We're just loading into this race here. The Roval 400 at Charlotte. Never done this before. Should I go this way? Man, guys. Oh, guys, we are not good at this Roval here. Chris. Yo. What are you doing?
Just playing.
Oh, me too. I'm trying this rollable here.
What the fuck is the deal? What?
The MX-5 cup.
Do what?
I'm trying that Mazda cup.
Oh, the Mazda cup?
Yeah, they're at the Charlotte Roval.
Nice.
I guess. I'm not the best road course driver.
Yeah, I'm doing the street stock race at Charlotte.
Oh, the USA one?
Yeah.
Yeah. Guys, we'll be right back. We cannot do this roll here.
Out of the 72 people registered on this one, I'm fifth in the fastest lap.
Nice. we're going to be going to U.S. Sorry. Hang on, guys. All right, we're going to be going to USA International, the asphalt track. Doing a street stock as well. Street stock as well. Remember, if you like the stream, drop a comment, drop a follow, drop a like. If you drop a follow, you always know when I go live. Next week on the 28th, we're going to be going live for SnowRunner. I will start that game and you guys will be with me from the start. It might not let us in this session, guys. I don't know what's going on. Guys, I apologize for not letting us start the session. Well, there it goes.
All right.
Clear.
He's doing a 19.3, I'm doing a 19.4, huh? Okay. Really hope he's not in my fucking race. Hello everybody watching Josh's stream.
Well, we spun out, guys. I drove in a little too hot on that turn. And practice is over.
Hey, number 12, nice stop. Mic check, mic check.
I got you. Loud and clear. What about me? Can you hear me?
You got you, Bo.
Chris, do you still watch me on your phone?
No. Oh. I'm watching it's on my PC.
You're watching me on your PC?
Yeah, I'm not really watching it, but it's playing in the background.
Hey, it counts as a viewer, that's all that matters. Guys, this is going to be our last race, and then I'm going to go eat some dinner. I might be do some mud runner after. Chris, what do you think? You want to do some mud runner after?
In the first turn?
Yeah, I can do some mud runner after this race.
Pile up.
Well, I'm going to eat dinner first. There's this guy put out this GA mud runner map, or mud park map. We'll have to check it out. Well, maybe we'll invite you guys along with us. You guys can check out some Mud Runner spin tires. If anybody's watching that is interested in playing games with me, you just message me and we can make that happen. I play on the PC. I have a farming simulator Discord or dedicated server. It's got a Discord as well. We've got about one spot open left on our farming sim.
Qualified sixth. I put it would have been up there in second.
Yo, and where's everybody from?
Seven.
I'm from Florida.
Eric, I'm not sure. I got mine.
In my, close to my city.
Oh, that's cool. Eric, I paid about $1,000 for my desktop PC. I got it at iBuyPower.com.
Yes, sir.
And it's been a great PC, man. It runs just about any game you could imagine. And then my steering wheel and pedal setup with the shifter cost me about $375, $400.
So my freaking, this is something weird. My Logitech keyboard that I got, it's the carbon one.
Yep.
It freaking, whenever I'm racing, the lights don't show up, but whenever I start racing, it flashes with my rev.
Huh.
Like if I hit the rev limiter, it'll flash red, or if a caution comes out, it'll flash red.
Oh, that's weird.
You're on the outside. It's closed. Pit road is closed.
Good luck, everybody.
Yeah, no problem, Eric. Let's have a good race, everybody.
What position are you in, Tony?
Hopefully we don't get a pile up on the first turn.
Alright.
You okay, boy?
Are you tracking me down or what?
no.
You can almost guarantee there's going to be a pile up.
I probably would have had a good lap earlier.
Oh yeah, definitely.
True.
Last lap.
Has anybody been to the Freedom Factory yet? That place looks dope.
That's what I said. I was like, well, shoot.
Where?
The Freedom Factory. It's the old DeSoto Speedway in Clearwater, Florida. Well, down in Florida somewhere.
I don't think so. Only been to East Bay. And this one.
Yeah, I'm right behind you, Tony.
Number 11, you're blanking a bit.
Good luck to you, too. I hate starting on the outside.
Hey, what does it mean? What does it mean when they're blinking?
Their connection sucks.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, my own gaming Wi-Fi right now.
Severe, my song, thanks for the follow, I appreciate it. Well, I'm streaming this, but it's not going to affect anything. I'm running at 80 FPS and everything, so.
Same, I'm streaming on Facebook.
Me as well.
How many viewers are watching right now?
I got about 12 right now.
You know, if you look up iRacing Dirt Track Community or whatever community you want to look up for iRacing, it will show up it has community so you can race.
I'll have to check that out. Thank you. Oh, we just avoided that wreck, guys. What's your name on Facebook? I'll check you out after.
It's
are you kidding me, 15? Are you fucking kidding me?
Alright,
I'll check you out. I can't stand racing with people
hey,
like this.
Number 4,
you're good? Yeah, I'm good. They wrecked me out. What's up, Cypierre?
Thanks a lot, you fucking dick.
Get the fuck out of the way.
Hey, you guys know a NASCAR person got, they fired him on here for saying the N-word?
Yep.
That's old news.
Well, guys, we're quitting out of this. This is horrible. Everybody, thanks for watching the stream. We'll catch you up in a little bit. We'll be on Mud Runner.